You may not know this about me, but I've been living in Shanghai, China for the past 6 years, working in the financial industry. Putting on a dress shirt and pants, sitting in front of a computer all day, never gave me any sense of fulfillment. Food is what always made me happy. I spent all my free time cooking, researching food science, and volunteering for friends who were in the restaurant industry. It got to a point where I'd essentially converted my entire apartment into a food lab. I even had a smoker in my bedroom with a fan system to get the smoke out the window. I left China during COVID for a quick trip, but ended up getting locked out of the country when they closed the borders. I started posting videos last summer, and it's been the most rewarding decision of my entire life, and I owe it all to you guys who've supported me throughout this journey. If you're hearing this, I hope you take this as a sign to spend time on what makes you happy and to really go for it.